The old Cub Cadet LT1045 does not charge.
I did purchase a brand new battery with the trusty El Cheapo voltmeter hooked up, says 12.79 volts. After getting my meter and pulling the voltage regulator off, was fastened down here to this connector to them two bosses, I heard a spark. So I pulled the flywheel off, and what do you know? One of the wires coming from the stator is broken. It was shorting out onto the flywheel. The wires have been repaired. I ohmed out the stator. It's supposed to be 0.067 to 0.2 ohms. My fluke's saying almost one. Fortunately, I didn't short nothing out. It works. Quick fix.